tungsten targets, also known as tungsten sputtering targets, are mainly used in aerospace, rare earth smelting, smelting equipment. Molybdenum target has high purity, high density, grain size, crystal orientation, and thermal conductivity. It can form thin films on various substrates, and is widely used in electronic components and electronic products. Tantalum targets are mainly used in semiconductor coating, optical coating, and other industries.